Kuru is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take up to 12 years. Many of the natives here have built up an immunity which keeps the virus latent even longer. But this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so, I need a stable version of Kuru that hasn't yet mutated. Can you help me with that?
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
You must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or tissue. Speak with the shaman, because I don't know if anyone like that even exists.
All right, then. Now, you just need to find someone from Opie's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected. And they don't even have to be bloody alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead, turn them into mummies, right? You just need to find one of these mummies and take a sample. Listen to me. Emily is still alive. We still have a chance to save her.
I heard Dr. West say you would help us out. We devised a formula that can render someone temporarily invisible to the undead. It uses a pheromone inhibitor and fools them into believing that you are not among the living. But to complete the formula, I need a compound called Icaridin. It's highly volatile, and we keep it in chemical storage. Do you think you can find some and bring it back?
Yes.
Très bien. The storage facility you want is behind the main building. Do you have the compound I need?
Hello, have you a moment? If you happen to be near the bungalows, could I ask you a favor? Could you look in bungalow number 3 for my work files? They should be on the desk with my laptop. I was working on protein folding simulations. If you find them, please bring them here. It would take us days to recreate that data, and we don't have days.
I'll give her a shot.
Great. I'll be right here waiting. Thank you. I'm not going anywhere. Obviously.
Do you have the compound that you need?
Still here? I know you need a rest. Come here. It's You see those files on the table? Take that to Monroe at the lab. He'll know what to do. Please.
Yes.
Go.
You up.
roof!
This douchebag is going down!
You have it! Très bien! Okay, give me a minute. I will mix the formula.
What's this? This is astounding. You say this is Connor's work? What a shame. Such a loss. I need to get started with this. Now come back in a bit. If this is true, I will be able to produce something... something quite amazing. There's one thing that could really make things a lot easier. So we can get our work done here. So we can get our
there
work
it
done
is.
Here.
Thank you. This could make all the difference. I need some help with my research. I need some assistance.
And everyone won't be so worried and on edge. With the infected roaming freely around the compound grounds, things have grown increasingly more difficult. For example, our food and water is located in a separate building entirely. If you could clear the warehouse of the infected, we'd all be very grateful. It's hard to concentrate when you're lightheaded from lack of food and water. What do you say?
I'll do what I can.
Good. Thank you. Keep up the good work.
But to continue my research, I need you to find something for me. I need a large quantity of diseased tissue from a specific type of the infected. I'm interested only in those that are bloated and swollen as if they'd been drowned and left to rot.
Absolutely.
They can be found near large pools of water. I'm sure there are quite a few in the nearby swamps. This'll do just fine. I'll tell Dr. West how helpful you've been.
heard, it still isn't safe.
Fucker got my backup. come and get it! Over here, moron!
Great job. Thank you. One less problem to worry about. I'm working on something quite fascinating. There's a mutation of the contagion, which is causing some of the infected to putrefy at a very rapid rate. This causes a powerful buildup of internal gases, creating pressure so intense that it actually causes them to explode. If you can find me 5 cases of this specific mutation, that would be extremely helpful.
Sure.
Good. Thank you. Good. Thank you. Keep up the good work.
Thank you.
Welcome, great warriors. Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals, but many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us. The only warriors left are in the tombs of our ancestors. It is in the mountains near our village. Take me to your boat, and I will lead you. Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time. The dream time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life or death. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We traveled there in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness.
Motherfucker!
The spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void and darkness, and created the sky, and the sea, and the land, and everything alive, and everything that isn't. The great serpent who created the sea, and great mother who gave us life, still. The immortals, the resurrected, their spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. That is why they are sacred.
What do we got here?
They worship these bloody things. They ought to be infected to become resurrected. So I'm afraid you might have some problems with his shaman. Keep an eye on him, right?
Come.
I'll wait in the boat, but hurry up, okay? This place is evil as evil can be, brothers.
We make the sacrifices for the spirits at this altar.
Well, that's something to see, huh?
There is my village. Angry spirits are everywhere.
Stay close to me. Maybe we will avoid a fight. My resurrected brothers are great warriors. Quickly. We must leave the village at once.
Fuck, it's humid as all hell here.
Those whispers are a warning. is beautiful here, but it isn't holy.
Who's next?
We have to get to the other side. They want to stop us. Destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful. Here in this tomb, you will find many of my ancestors. Fallen warriors, great heroes. Come.
See any mummies?
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away.
Did you see that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, Shorty, you have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something.
I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies.
Shit. Over here!
Now what?
Let's get the hell out of here!